flatten the dough. See, with the calzone, we have to use the roller to make the pastry thin. Put some cheese on the dough. A little bit of cheese. That's mushroom. That's what the customer asked for. Black olive. Layer of Daiya cheese on top. And now I'm closing the calzone. We hit it in the edges so the dough stick to each other. Now I fold the edges. Make it like half moon. The cheese gets cooked inside.